Our senior class parliamentarian, Rose Griffin, will now be introducing our honor guests.
I would like to introduce our honor guests, beginning with our school board members.
So bright she can burn your eyes.
Rose Elizabeth Griffin.
Yeah!
Pledge of Allegiance, led by senior class parliamentarian Rose Griffin.
Please join me in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Our senior class parliamentarian, Rose Griffin, will now be introducing our honor guests.
I would like to introduce our honored guests, beginning with our school board members. Corey Vessa, Vice President. Tiffany Harrison, Secretary. Dr. Mary Bone, Trustee. Amber Feller, Trustee, and Danielle Weston, Trustee. Thank you to our board members for their dedication to the students and families of Cedar Ridge High School and Round Rock ISD. Next, I would like to introduce and acknowledge two special individuals from Round Rock ISD Central Administration. Dr. Daniel Presley, Acting Superintendent of Schools, Senior Chief of Schools and Innovation. And Dr. Nancy Guerrero, who is on stage with us today. Dr. Guerrero is the area superintendent of the Cedar Ridge Learning Community. Thank you to these two hardworking individuals who support our schools at the district level. Every year, each school selects a Teacher of the Year. At this time, I would like to recognize the Cedar Ridge High School Teacher of the Year, Mr. Kelly Foster, who teaches architectural and engineering design. Mr. Foster, please stand. Thank you. Next, I would like to acknowledge the counselors of Cedar Ridge High School who are all here in the venue today working very hard. Lead counselor Denise Gallego, Brandy Beasley, Lizette Bohannon, Lisa Deldado, Shalise Marcano, Brian Banks, Nancy Byers, April Gonzalez, and Kate Kopke. The Cedar Ridge High School's administrative team, who are not here on stage, but are here in the venue working very hard today, is Heath Waltz, Associate Principal, Jonathan Arenas, Assistant Principal, Dr. Ann Ballou Bates, Assistant Principal, Laurie Chambly, Assistant Principal, Dan Fuchs, Assistant Principal, James Hall, Assistant Principal, and Kristen Harper Hill, Assistant Principal. Thank you all for being here and working hard to make a difference in the lives of the class of 2021.